I'm Ethan Freehill. I'm joined here today with my friend Chase Pondel, and we're going to be asking some folk downstairs in the Commons and someplace else what they think about seatbelts. I'm joined here today with...
My name is Colby.
Colby, do you wear your seatbelt?
Yes, I do.
Why do you wear your seatbelt?
Because it keeps me safe.
Because it keeps them safe.
Well...
All right. Joined here today with...
Nick Collier.
Nick, do you wear your seatbelt every day you drive to school?
Of course.
What would you say to those who don't?
That it's reckless and you can get hurt.
Join here with...
Keegan.
Keegan, do you wear your seatbelt every day you come to school?
I do.
Is there any time you wouldn't wear your seatbelt?
Not normally.
Well, I know.
I'm joined here with...
Alex Killian.
Liam Killian.
Mr. Killians, could you please demonstrate to the audience how you would put on a seatbelt?
Click.
I'm joined here with...
Connor Engel.
Connor, what has influenced you to wear your seatbelt?
My parents.
I'm joined here with...
Ethan.
Ethan, what has influenced you to wear your seatbelt?
All the car crashes that you always hear about and people think long.
In the car. I'm joined here with...
Jonah.
Jonah, when you are anywhere in the car, do you always wear your seatbelt?
No.
That is wrong. Jonah, you should always wear your seatbelt no matter where you're sitting in the car. Driver, passenger, or back passenger.
He's right.
Seatbelts rule!
Thank you. I'm joined here with...
Claire,
do you wear your seatbelt no matter where you sit in the car?
Yes, I never leave without it on.
And why is that?
Because I was taught that way, and also it's dangerous not to have your seatbelt on because you can hurt others if you don't have it on and you were to get into a crash.
My name's Chase Mondell. I'm here with...
Eden Killian.
John Witherell.
So do you guys wear your seatbelts?
Yes.
All the time?
Yeah.
Why?
Because if you get in a crash without it, you are going to get seriously hurt.
I'm here with... And... So do you guys wear your seatbelts?
Yes.
All the time?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's safe.
Good answer. I'm here now with...
Catherine.
And do you guys wear your seatbelts?
Yes.
All the time?
Yep.
How do you guys put on your seatbelt?
So the seatbelt starts up here, and then I put it across me, and then I buckle it.
Okay.
How I do.
Okay, thank you guys.
Thank you.
I'm here with...
Graham Velker.
And how do you put on your seatbelt?
I take my right hand, go over, stay across my body, and last.